Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.